Open your Gmail account. Click on this gear icon. Click on settings. Click on accounts and import. Then click on change password. Enter your password. This will be the old password. Then select next. Now enter the new password here. Re-enter to confirm it. And then click on change password. Now you can see that the password is changed. So this is how you will change Gmail password. Thank you for watching this video, and please subscribe to my channel for more tips and tricks. Thank you.